listen to the sound. Dizzy from the ups and downs, and nauseated by the polluted rot that's all around. Watching the wheels of cars that pass, I look past to the last of the light and the long shadows it cast. A window grows, captures the eye, and cries out a yellow light as it passes me by. And a young shadowy figure sits in front of a box inside a building of rock with antennas on top now. Nothing can stop in this land of the pain. The same who's not knowing they were part of the game. And while the insides change, the box stays the same. And the figure inside can bear anybody's name. The memories I keep are from a time like then. I put them on paper so I could come back to them. Someday I'm hoping to close my eyes and pretend that this crumpled up paper can be perfect again.
From the top to the bottom,
right at the top I stop.
And the core of the gut,
in the middle of my thoughts,
taking part of my safety.
Pictures there,
the memory won't escape me. I'm hearing this belief it's okay. This simple belief it won't be dedicated to curbing this person who won't spring. City elements are eternally nabbed and trapped in greedy felonies, causing urban collapse. And what is this going to serve? The dark goes, the only the cost, though some hearts be blacker than charcoal. This society's deprivation depends not on how the differences, but the separation within. No reparation is made, limited aid, minimum wage, living in a tenement cage with prisoners in pain. Tragedy within a parade, the darkness overspreads like a permanent plague of the
see the manner of matter that splits with the words I breathe. And as the rain drips, acidic questions around me, I block out the sight of the powers that be and duck away into the darkness. Time's up, I wind up in a rusted world with eyes shut so tight that it blurs into the world I'm pretending. The eyes ease open and it's dark again.
And the core of the gut in the middle of my
listen to the sound. Dizzy from the ups and downs, and nauseated by the polluted rot that's all around. Watching the wheels of cars that pass, I look past to the last of the light and the long shadows it cast. A window grows, catches the eye, and cries out a yellow light as it passes me by. And a young shadowy figure sits in front of a box inside a building of rock with antennas on top now. Nothing can stop in this land of the pain. The sane lose not knowing they were part of the game. And while the insides change, the box stays the same. And the figure inside can bear anybody's name. The memories I keep are from a time like then. I put them on paper so I could come back to them. Someday I'm hoping to close my eyes and pretend that this crumpled up paper can be perfect again.
From the top to the bottom. Bottom to top, I stop.